quarter for IT major Cognizant. The company managed to beat TCS and Infosys in dollar revenue growth. So in the top line, the revenue came in at $3.67 billion, up by about 3.5%. The company had guided for a growth of 2.4 to 3.8%. On the PAT front, they have posted a PAT figure of $470 million. We were expecting $440 million. It's a tad better than what we were expecting. Margins is the only bit of a disappointment. We were expecting margins to come in between 20 to 21%. So at the higher end was what was expected, but they've come in at bang in line at 20%. Typically, Cognizant guides between 20 to 21 or 21.5. So it is in line with what Cognizant has been estimating. Over and above that, the full year guidance is what we need to remember. So for the full year, the company had guided for revenues to grow by 8 to 10%. They have revised it for revenues to grow now at 9 to 10%. So they've narrowed that band, which means that there is more visibility and there could be the possibility of seeing an inching upwards of the guidance in the long term. For the third quarter, they are expecting revenues to come in at $3.73 to $3.78 billion. That's roughly about 1.7 to 2.5%. 5%. So all in all, a good set of numbers for Cognizant. Better than Infosys and TCS, not better than HCL Tech, but HCL Tech again has a lower base.